Lisa Kudrow may be best known as Phoebe Buffay, but she was born to play Valerie Cherish. Take the scene from the sixth episode of season 2 of The Comeback, in which Valerie, stuck in the desert for a day of seeing red reshoots, is tied up and locked in the trunk of a car, her mouth bound with duct tape. The director forces her to do the scene again and again, and when a live snake is added to the mix, Kudrow uses only her eyes to nail the single funniest shot of the season. But sight gag aside, the scene encapsulates the comic tragedy that is Valerie. She's humiliated, suffocated and taken for granted, but she won't stop. And that's the genius of Lisa Kudrow. She shines brightest when Valerie brutally sacrifices her dignity with a smile. As co-creator of the HBO series, along with Michael Patrick King, Kudrow puts that talent to good use throughout the second season, which explores Valerie's crumbling relationship with husband Mark and her intense paranoia about hairstylist sidekick Mickey's cancer scare. After lampooning the earliest seeds of the reality show era, the latest installment glides with precision into a new age of pop cultural trends to mock, like the rise of the prestige-baiting docu-series. It's clear Valerie is embedded deep within Kudrow. She laughs infectiously as she analyzes the show, often slipping into character mid-sentence. The Huffington Post caught up with her last week to chat about resurrecting the series 9 years after its cancellation, the possibility of a third season and Valerie's decision to skip the Emmys. And speaking of the Emmys, here's hoping Kudrow earns some well-deserved recognition when nominations are announced next month. This woman is owed an award, Television Academy, and we need to know we're being heard.